There you go then. Liam Livingston never takes him long. Just a couple of steps down, not out of the middle of the bat. But the beast has started his work early. That must be so frustrating. It's just a regulation of that glass, but another boundary. That is swatted out of his presence.
Keeper's got to stand up, Keezy. Keeper has to stand up for the stumps here. This is too easy. Great connection. It's a back of the hand slow ball. Liam Livingston, well, he'll hit them into the streets all day long.
This is unbelievable. Here we go. Where does this actually go? Straight away, Livingston knew. He didn't even watch where it went. He just turned. Over the stand and into the river. Well, that's the best of them. That's a proper shot. Just stood there and he now hits that out of the ground as well. It's not big enough here at Taunton for Livingston. Oh, that's hit properly as well. That is hit hard.
Relax.
Shot, but Livingston, he is gone.
Into the attack, it's a good catch, he's a good fielder. The Dutch international, look at the celebration, look what amazes the big man.
He's in a bit of pain. I tell you what, that looks bang in front, yeah. That was a bizarre knock, that was. Davies is a good player, but there he just looks all at sea.
Leg side and makes a real meal of it. Absolutely plumb in front. Doesn't get much easier for David Mills, I tell you that. That is absolutely he thinks he hits it. I don't think he did. Van der Merwe knows he's got a second.
Oh, shot. It's impudent, it's cheeky, it's poor.
Slow ball.
Oh, it's only a chip. It just gets over the head, I think, of Max Waller out there at deep back of square. No, it's Tom Lammerby. Excellent work from Banton, and Josh Bohannon has been caught napping. Ben Green is going to be clonked into that short side again, looking for the Yorker. That's taken. Dan Villas will be looking at the square leg umpire here. Because it was a high full toss. How high? Yeah, it was marginal, but I think it was just high. So, free hit.
Oh, it took a little juggle. A little juggle, but he didn't try and get back, Wells, and it just gave Banton enough time. What a night it's been so far for Roelof van der Merwe. His fourth wicket.
A little bit of turn here, takes the pace off it. Wells, well, he's done. Neck and crop. Banton juggles it. Wells, got to try and get back. Got to try and get back, even though you're a long way down, but not tonight.
Well, he's done well enough to get another one. Picked out the man. Simple catch taken. Yeah, good decision to give him a bowl. Good decision to give him a second over. Captain's happy. The local crowd are happy too.
That's a really good catch. Well done indeed. Make that one for 24. Knocked him over. Lamb goes to the well and finds it dry. Tom Bailey. Knocks him over. He's on a hat-trick. Well, we've had a few of these over the last couple of days. Archer de Lange is the latest.
Yeah. ball down the ground, should only be one. Scampers back for two, the throw goes to the keeper's end, should be gone. The roar will tell you that the crowd think it's out. Jones cracks it out to long off, it's brilliantly picked up, they'll go back for the second and get there. The throw was a little high, thrown off balance from a long way away. Lancashire will have to do with 184 for 9.
Toby Bentley makes the breakthrough. Banton's poor run of form continues, may have been a little under edge. Lancashire draw first blood.
He can come out, he smacks it, he gets himself going, and the game is done. So that is a big wicket, just played on to off stump. At times Banton looks the best player you can see back.
Yeah! Got in, first ball, Danny Lamb. Hildreth comes into the side, and he's going back to the pavilion.
One of their absolute favourites, James Hildreth. First time he goes for that big shot.
Hammered away. Cuts the end to what has been an excellent over from Danny Lamb. Will Smead smashes it to the boundary for four. Three overs gone, 17 for two. But that will help. That will help. That's an enormous shot.
Absolutely tagged it. How big or short the boundaries is, that's gone for six. It's gone over the flats. It's going to go for four as well. Just in the last 10 balls or so. Downtown he goes. And that's up and over the wall. Brings up the 50 for Somerset.
Got it. Backward point, slow ball. At first I thought it might have been a bump ball, but Lancashire celebrate. The partnership comes to an end and it's Will Smead who has to depart.
It's a long way and it's gone a long way. Super shot. Yeah, it's a short side. Not a big hit, but it's a lovely strike.
Need a boundary.
Get a boundary. What a shot, what an innings. Abell goes to 50, just 32, keeping his side in the contest. They're still just about in it. That's when it'll fly off. Rise off the back there. That's the problem with pace. It just makes stroke play a little easier at times. Abell marches on.
Track mind for Lamonby.
Got to go leg side.
That's how you do it.
Must be incredibly difficult to get house insurance for the flats over there.
Most of the time.
Slower ball, dispatched.
First ball of the over. First ball of the over.
Put the risk in your favour as much as you can.
Oh, that is just so easy the way that he does that. Goes down on one leg and just lifts it. But lifts it for six. Crowd for six. Now he is right back where he was in July against Gloucester, where everyone was a coconut and everyone disappeared out of the park.
Out into the leg side. The batters are off. They are jumping for joy as they are in the stands here. Boy, they love their cricket here in the West Country. And Somerset, that win takes them to finals day. That is three from the South.